today, Train Eater has come to GTA 5. Our objective is to find out what's inside of Train Eater and destroy him, of course. So stick around till the very end. Now, in order to find Train Eater, we gotta go far, far below the surface, because there is a secret underground train station. That's where we're heading right now. Quickly, guys, leave a like on the video before we get there. Oh, it's gonna be so terrifying. You better leave a like, because I mean, I think we are here, right? Check this out. This is the entrance to a place you're not really supposed to go. I mean, they got these little signs and stuff. I don't really care. What I do care about is not scratching my very expensive car in this very not suitable place. Oh, no. Now, guys, did you leave a like on the video? Because if you didn't, I mean, Train Eater, he might know it. And oh, boy, are we gonna be in a lot of trouble then. Hello? Is there anybody here? Oh, wait, guys, check it out. This is what we're looking for. These are actually tubes or pipes or whatever. Ow! I so brought the wrong car again. Oh, my. Guys, post a comment below. Just remind me, okay? Next time, I should bring a suitable car. Wait, hold on. What's happening over here, huh? Whoa, and wait a minute. We have, like, trains over here. And the drills they use to make all this opening tunnel stuff. Wow. Hey, dudes. Hello. It's me, James. I know we have had our differences before, but listen up. I need to know. Is there a Train Eater around here, huh? Answer me, sir! Answer me! Are you gonna run? Yeah, okay, he's gonna run. Don't worry. It's totally cool. We didn't need that dude anyway. All we need is to get out of here and find some more trains, I guess. Because where there are trains, there's gotta be a Train Eater, right? Oh, wait a minute. Guys, I hear a train. I hear an actual train. Hold the phone. Is that it? No, wait, that's a tram. That's not a train, right? I mean, I guess Train Eater can also eat trams. Oh my goodness, what is this place though? We gotta follow this thing. Where's this thing going? Yes, honk honk. I can honk too, my friend. But there's actual people in here. There's not a Train Eater inside, right? Wait, no. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm totally stuck. Oh no, get out of the car, Michael. Get out of the car. Ah! What? There's a trap here! Oh no! Abandon the car! Abandon the car! We don't need it anymore! We just gotta run! Wait, the tram is still here! Come on, Michael, can't you run a little bit faster, my dude? You need to run faster! Guys, I need your help, quickly! If you're not yet subscribed, subscribe right now! Hit that notification bell! Maybe Michael can run a little faster! 3, 2, 1, go! Whoa! It worked! Alright, let's see if we can catch up with the tram and see where it goes. Wait, it stopped! Dude, can we actually like... Ah! Oh no! What happened to all these people here? Oh! This is a disaster! What happened to you guys? This tram is totally, totally evil! Oh, no, lady! Oh, my goodness! Did you guys see that? Oh, that was terrible! Yo, this train is totally evil, and I think it's gonna take us to Train Eater, right? Wait a minute, what's happening? Oh, my goodness, no! I think it's teleport! Whoa! Wait, what just happened? Where are we? What are all these train things doing here? I mean, we also saw this in the cave, right? Wait! I think I know where we are. Yes, we are here at the place where we also found the small room. And I'm thinking maybe we gotta follow this trail to find Train Eater, who's hiding somewhere here where the old locomotive trains were at. Wow, oh, there's a train coming. Oh boy, watch out, Michael, watch out. Do we jump down here? Where do we go? Holy moly, jump down, jump down, jump down, jump down. Yo, that was so close. Parachute, okay. Come on, Michael, get back up. There you're right. No time to sniff flowers. We gotta steal this dude's bike. Wait, is it that dude's bike? No, get out of here. This is my bike now. We're gonna take this bike across this trail where apparently there were a bunch of pioneers and old trains and locomotives and stuff. We gotta find Train Eater somewhere here, right? Wait a minute. I heard something, but that didn't sound like a normal train, like a regular modern day train. That sounded like a locomotive. That is so weird. Wait, we gotta go up here. Very nice, and get a little bit of a vantage point. Maybe we can use our sniper rifle to scout the area, you know? That's right, we're gonna try and scout out a train. Hello? I'm looking for the Train Eater. Guys, there's something down there. Look at that. It's an abandoned train track. Whoa! Totally all this stuff. But is there also trains? I think there is, right? Right over here, actually. Oh, yes. We know where to go. That could be where Train Eater is hiding out. All right, back on our bike, because we gotta go down here. And, oh, my. And try to find Train Eater. Wow, it's going down fast, though. Oh, check it out, guys. There it is. This is apparently a secret location where once a train passed the ravines. No way. Look at this. And it's all rusty and stuff. Wow, what happened here, man? Maybe we can jump over. Yo, let's go, Michael, and jump. Yeah, we made it. Super cool. Uh-oh. I mean, we almost made it.
Wait, guys, where's the actual train?
I mean, these are just the freight things that, you know, kind of dangle behind the train. Where's the thing that actually pulls the whole thing?
Oh, it's over here. Look at that, guys. It's the train.
But what happened to it? It looks terrible. I mean, it's not yellow anymore and blue and white. I mean, it had all kinds of fancy colors and stuff. Michael, what are you doing? Anyways, I was trying to say before Michael kind of lost it.
Why is this train looking so terrible?
Unless this train was heading somewhere where we are really not supposed to go.
Yes, it's gotta be right over here.
This is the closed train track where it went underground. Now we're gonna have to try and open this up. And I know only one way to open things up. And that's with the boom booms. Oh yes, we're gonna get a lot of boom booms in here. That's right, there we go.
But I don't think this is gonna be quite enough explosive power, you know?
We gotta get something that is even more boomy. And this is totally safe, guys. Don't worry about it.
No one even knows that this exists because, you know, it's kind of secret and closed off and stuff.
I mean, this stuff is beeping a lot, which I really like because, you know, the beeping is for the dangerous stuff.
But we need more booms, so let's get back on the bike and find something really explosive.
No trespassing. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna trespass all over your face.
Wait, there's more stuff here. I haven't even seen this yet. And look at this. No way. This train was transporting radioactive waste. And that's gotta be why Train Eater tried to eat it to become more powerful.
All right, we're gonna grab one of these things and strap it to my bike somehow. There we go, nicely strapped to the back of the motorcycle. Now, carefully get on. We are way too close to this radioactive stuff. Oh, guys, this is just the worst idea I've ever had. You guys know that I'm not the best, you know, motorcycle driver dude. And if I crash this thing, oh my goodness, are we gonna be in so much trouble.
But I'm gonna have to jump it.
This is the one way to get there, right? 3, 2, 1, jump. Come on. And
oh my goodness, this is so dangerous.
We gotta do this, okay? It is worth it because we gotta find Train Eater and get GTA safe once and for all. Now, let's just park the whole bike over here because, you know, it's time to say goodbye, I think. There we go. Nice. We're gonna detonate this stuff and oh my goodness, is it gonna be beautiful. So here we go, guys. 3, 2, 1, boom! That did not work. Hold on.
I completely got the wrong pew-pew, man.
We gotta get, yeah, the RPG. Oh, hello, beautiful. How you doing today? This, ladies and gentlemen, is how you detonate some stuff. You guys ready to go in? 3, 2, 1, fire!
Guys, we actually made it inside. And there's more of this stuff. No way, this is crazy.
Where are we, though? Why is all these train parts around? Hey, holy moly, what was that sound? Ah, oh, no, and the lights just went out. Oh, my goodness. Okay, now it's extra terrifying. Oh, I hear something, though. I hear something over there. Oh, is it behind this thing? Hello? Are you there? I actually hear a train. No way. Ah! What's that, though? Oh, no, is that train coming? What is that Train Eater over there? No! Watch out, people! Watch out, it's an actual train! Oh, my goodness! What just happened?
Whoa, and hold on. All of the trains are gone. How is that even that? Oh, wait, it's him. That's gotta be him, right? Is that Train Eater? Oh my goodness, look at that dude. That thing is terrifying. And he must have eaten all of the trains that were here. That is crazy.
Ah, oh, and he's gone. What just happened? I just hear a train sound and this guy vanished. Guys, that's way too terrifying. I'm out of here. Thank you for watching and check out these videos on your screen right now.